We've had such beautiful weather lately, and that's going to continue for the next 24 hours. Lots of outdoor activities you could do, walking around the park this evening, and lots of sunshine for you tomorrow. Just light windward showers moving through, and even that's going to be a little scarce. 78 in Honolulu, 79 in Hilo, as well as Kailua Kona, 76 in Lihue, Kauai. And their trade winds at double digits right now. These have been keeping us cool, not only at night, but during the heat of the day. However, on Thanksgiving Day, these winds become southeasterlies, or at least are forecast to become southeasterlies, and that movement will bring some of the fog from the Big Island and spread it over the rest of the island chain. As far as the rain goes right now, there's really not much green popping up. A few returns over East Maui, maybe an isolated shower or two over the Ko'olau Mountains, over Molokai, as well as the Hamakua coastline of the Big Island, but other than that, it's been a pretty dry situation for the islands. When Thanksgiving comes around and we see those southeasterly winds, they'll eventually turn southerly and draw moisture from the south, bring it right over the islands. It's thanks to this storm system, which forecast models are picking up a little stronger than our last two. So we're kind of watching this and seeing what potentially it could do to the islands. But right now, it does look like the following will happen. Thanksgiving, hazy. Friday, Kauai sees the beginning of those showers. And then the weekend, overall wetter and definitely more cloudy than it's been compared to the sunshine and blue skies we've seen lately. In the surf department, North Shore down. We'll see around 3 to maybe 6 footers for the north. West Shore at 4 to 7. Box jellyfish for the South Shore. So check with lifeguards before you dip your toes in that water. Very calm, beautiful tonight. Partly cloudy, isolated showers. And tomorrow, we still have that sunshine. Enjoy it before the weather changes. Again, Thanksgiving, we lose our trade winds. Southeasterly winds could bring in some of that haze. Showers increasing over Kauai on Friday. And then this weekend, overall wetter for the entire island or the entire state with sporadic, isolated heavy showers and the slight chance of thunderstorms starts to clear up early next week.